I'm a nurse. I care. I care for me. I would not put myself in danger first. I would not take Ebola to my family and my best girlfriends. I would not endanger families across the nation, potentially exposing them to anything. I had no symptoms. There was no way. At that time, I could not transmit it. So the science of it, no symptoms, you can't transmit it. So getting on that plane was just like whoever sat next to me getting on the plane. They had no symptoms either, you know? So I would not, it's never my goal or intention to bring harm to anyone.
That really affected you?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's not me. Like, all I do is care. All I want to do is help. I would never try to hurt anyone.
That hurt. It hurts when people say that.
Yeah. Because it is so not me. So far beyond who I am. I'm always caring, I'm always, you know, I put others before myself always.